time there, taking it in, and the Vikings are going to add on to their lead. And they will line up now for the two-point try.
They need you to play to do this.
They try to run it in with Hyde. And he will get into the end zone to extend the lead by two more. So a big play there. Not only the final return for the touchdown, then they get the two-point try. And you know, for the defense, though, they were just over there sitting on the field. They had to rush out to try to defend it.
Yeah. It's funny. They actually practice situations and they call sudden change when the team turns it over. I guarantee you, no one practices a fumble return.
Just like beginning, Vic was 3 minutes.
Really good strategy by them. Put them in that
lucky
situation.
Vic wasn't released at the same time for the ultimate ticket. See,
I think he was able to get back on it. He was. So they will get the ball after all, but that could have been a disaster.